Today, we're learning about a pedestrian who was hit and killed last night near the 149 mile marker on I-20. Twin States News recently told you about the police department seeking a solution for the highway crossing issue. Since 2019, four pedestrians have been killed while trying to cross the interstate. MPD's Sergeant Heather Lubers told Twin States that MDOT's engineers are now looking into the issue.